Yo, hello my people, this is Ziomek, and today I'm doing another Janet Jackson reaction. So, I don't know anything about this song, except that there's like two versions of this song, I Get Lonely. Other one is a remix of Blackstreet. That's all I know. It's a song from 90s, so 90s Janet. Great Janet. Is it my favorite Janet? I don't know. 80s Janet just had so many great songs. I think for now I'm still I think that for now my favorite is still 80s Janet, but who knows, maybe it's gonna start changing with this song. We'll see. Let's go. I Get Lonely, 1990 something, mid 90s. Yeah, it definitely sounds like 90s. 90s R&B. I know one Blackstreet song, so it sounds like this, same style. Wait, I'll let my cat out. Wait, so 80s Janet, she always had a boyfriend, always different, she was always with someone, and on 90s Janet is starting to feel lonely? How did that happen? I still remember to the day. In fact, it was the third Monday you came along to be the one for me. Okay, so I remember who suggested me this. It was Rodney. I think he's been suggesting some Janet songs for a long time now. And yeah, I remember that because he said Janet has red hair in this one. And she does. When I noticed that red hair, I was like, oh, I remember. Yeah, thank you, Rodney, for suggestion. I'm sorry, I'll turn that sound off. I want to say something else. Oh yeah, Janet showing a lot of cleavage this time, right? More than usually. But yeah, this is young Janet, so why not? If she wants to, she can do whatever she wants. Every time I see your face, babe, every time I hear Wait, don't do that. Okay, I guess Janet actually transitioned well into the 90s. Music. Shit. I'm sorry. Music sounds different. Okay, I'm fixing it. Yeah, so like I said, it sounds different than Janet's music in 80s, but it still feels like Janet. There's still that specific style of hers, and music video. It's still like her original videos. Except I did not expect that taking off shirt, but that's okay. It's not like I'm against it. And yeah, I really like this one. As always, is there any bad Janet songs? I mean, some of the songs move you more, others move you less, but there's always something that gets you. And it's not like I have found a bad song yet. No. All of her songs are like between 6 and 10. And that's great. Yeah, I really enjoyed this. She felt lonely because he wasn't calling her. So she always wants to be with him. I'll need to listen to the song again. But yeah, I want to thank you all for watching, thank you for suggesting, and I'll see you on the next one. Goodbye.